situation. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless.
Change perhaps after half-time.
But we're already into the second period.
Barcelona playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Well, that's where he wants it. It's Sergio Busquets out wide to the right. Now it's Messi. Messi goes for goal. And he's managed to get himself offside.
Barcelona couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Has a swing at it! Really should have hit the net.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Luis Suarez tries to dink it in. Messi, he just whacks it away. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Dembele. Lint scoots it to safety. And now they can launch a counter. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
That's Dembele.
Cuts it out. Tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Feldman gets into some space. He's left his man.
Titi plays it forward. Titi
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Well played, he saw that coming. Clear cut, it's a free kick. Ajax get it back again. Big chance! Chooses to go back.
Piqué
tries to get it forward quickly. Great ball, now the shot!
Ajax merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Out towards the flank. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
it's Luis Suarez.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.